might be worth a look.
The text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
That's curious. It won't move. It won't move.
I can't see any way to disarm it. See any way to disarm it.
The text on the plaque is a mystery to you.
Thank you. damned scribes. No sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Scribe of the dead. I didn't think anyone still worshipped him.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Forbidden knowledge, without a doubt.
This book is far lighter than it should be, with such a massive lock. As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list, but of what? Gods. These are the names of gods. Once lost, but now restored after the second sundering. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book. Inscription is in a language unknown to you.
That's curious. Hells. Something just woke up down here.
The darkness can be to our advantage.
Blackius!
Of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Curiosity, nothing more. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? Thus, balance is achieved. If all are at war, none can win. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell. These chambers are much changed.
Rising from the dead just to protect some dusty baubles. Fools. Please, save your regrets. This place isn't worthy of them. Let's move. Something the matter?